Away from the fun, let's talk about sports. Now, the Premier League is back, and as you're watching this right now, you certainly know which different teams will be playing in which different groups. But we take you back to the big event that happened here in Kampala, as we were feted by DSTV to go on and find out which teams landed in which groups. We take you all the way to Kololo, this time at the Acacia Place, where it all went down.
The biggest news, I think, this season has been the La Liga dropping down to family, which basically means all our customers on family, Compact Plus and Premium now have access to the greatest league in Spain, the La Liga.
Ronaldo! Massive goal for Manchester United away from home.
We find out tonight who's going to be in the different groups of the UEFA Champions League. But before we leave the country, for starters, let's find out who we're talking to today. How are you doing?
I'm doing well.
Sam, great to have you on the show. And just talking about football, before we leave the country, let's start off with right here at home. Recently we had the unfortunate departure of Mitchell. What were your thoughts on that?
Very unfortunate. Mitchell had brought us far. We qualified for AFCON finals for the first time in 38, 39 years. And then before you know it, as we are still trying to make progress, the guy cancels his contract, quits because he's not paid.
There was a lot of finger pointing. In your opinion, who do you think was to blame?
It goes without saying. So the blame goes squarely on Fufa.
Let's talk about European Soccer League. We have UEFA starting. Your expectations for starters, are there any people you want to see with certain people? Any teams in particular?
Very interesting times again. Thanks once more to SuperSport, the DSTV sports channel, because they're going to have the games live. And what caught my eye was Group C, particularly, because Chelsea, the Premiership champions, are in for a tough time. They're going to face Atletico de Madrid, who are not easy pushovers, and then they're going to face Roma, big time team in Italy. So I think Group C is going to be the toughest that we're going to enter. But like I said, more interesting groups as well. Group D, we got Juventus and Barcelona, and then of course Group H also caught my eye. The defending champions Real Madrid will be in this. Will be facing Tottenham Hotspur and Dortmund. I fear for Tottenham, and I'm an Arsenal supporter. We are not in the Champions League this time around, but I fear for our biggest rivals, Tottenham Hotspur. They're going to get out before they know they're anywhere.
It's a little too early to bet, but if you could put your money down on somebody, who do you think would be the people to walk away with the cup eventually?
Real Madrid, without a doubt, because I'm a fan of Real Madrid, a fan of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's not starting the La Liga as he should be because he's banned for 5 games. He has so far missed 2, 3 more to go. But listen to me, Ronaldo is the real deal.
You think he was getting a little bit big-headed with that particular incident? What did you think about that incident as a fan?
No, it always happens with players, yeah? It doesn't matter who you are.
All right, thank you very much for that. We surely hope everybody enjoys watching the game live on SuperSport. Thank you very much to DSTV for hooking us all up. I mean, now we can see them live, right? There's only one question. There's only one question. And you have to answer it in 3 seconds.
No.
3 seconds. Are you ready?
I'm going to try.
How do you spell UEFA?
UEFA.
I'm pretty kind.
I was a bit scared there that you're going to ask me who was like the first ever. And I was going to start panicking on live TV. Oh my goodness. Thankfully, you asked me to spell. So, yeah.
SuperSport, yet again, doing a great job and making sure we can watch the games live and direct. Tell us a little bit more about this.
I think this season is like really jam-packed. You'll agree with me on that. There's a lot going on the sports front, locally, internationally, in terms of football, it's been a crazy but yet exciting period. So we're just fresh off launching our Premier League campaign, dubbed We Are the Premier League at SuperSport. We're also fresh from announcing that La Liga is now down to our family packages and above. And now we've officially launched the start of the Champions League.